This morning, CBS News is reporting that at least 12 people have reportedly been shot in Minneapolis overnight. The shooting was first reported at around 12:37 a.m. in the 2900 block of Hennepin Avenue. One man described as an adult has died from his injuries. The other 11 people, also described as adults, have been transported to area hospitals with non-life-threatening injuries. Now, at this time, there are no suspects in custody. When we do get more information, we will bring it to you.